Hello and welcome to your childcare offer in the Vale of Glamorgan. My name's Kath, I'm the Childcare Offer Engagement Officer and I'm based with the Family Information Service at the Vale of Glamorgan Council. What is the childcare offer? During term time, the childcare offer is made up of 17.5 hours a week of childcare funding and the 12.5 hours that your child goes to school nursery. Together they make up the 30-hour childcare offer. During the school holidays, the childcare funding increases up to 30 hours a week for 9 weeks of the year, and you can use 3 weeks per term of holiday childcare funding. The childcare offer runs from the term after the child's third birthday until they go to full-time school, which is usually the September after the child's fourth birthday. For exact eligibility dates, please go to our website. Am I eligible for the childcare offer? You and your child both need to be living in Wales. You need to be employed or self-employed, and you need to earn at least £139.52 a week if you're 25 years old or older, or £131.20 a week if you are aged 20 to 24. These are based on the National Living Wage and the National Minimum Wage for the current year. You'll also need to be earning less than £100,000 gross income, so before any deductions, per year per parent. What evidence do I need if I'm employed? If you're employed, you'll need 3 months of payslips. If you don't have those because you've just started a new job or you're just about to start a new job, you'll need a job offer letter or contract which states your salary or rate of pay and your hours and the date the job starts. If you're employed but you're currently on maternity or paternity or sick leave, you'll need a letter from your employer to confirm this. The letter will also need to state your usual salary and hours. What evidence do I need if I'm self-employed? If you've been self-employed for over 12 months, you'll need to submit your most recent self-assessment return, including your unique tax reference. If you've been self-employed for less than 12 months, you'll need to provide evidence of your unique tax reference and the date of registration. Are there any exceptions? Parents in a two-parent family may be eligible if one parent is employed or self-employed and meeting the minimum earnings criteria, and the other parent is receiving one of the following benefits: incapacity benefit, carer's allowance, severe disablement allowance, employment and support allowance, national insurance credits on the grounds of incapacity for work or limited capability for work. Or parents in a two-parent family where one parent is employed or self-employed and meeting the minimum earnings criteria and the other parent is receiving payments from the armed forces made to seriously injured veterans, for example, guaranteed income payment. You'll need to submit a recent benefits statement or letter as evidence. What other evidence do I need? You'll be asked to submit your most recent council tax statement. If you haven't got this, you can request a copy. And proof of parental responsibility. This is the long form birth certificate, which has parents' names on it. Or if you've only got the short birth certificate without parents' names, you'll need another form of evidence. For example, your child benefit letter or a letter from nursery admissions. Or any other evidence of parental responsibility. For example, special guardianship order. If you've got any questions, please contact us.